Birds are quickly vanishing from the face of this earth, and we humans are to blame. According to a study published in the journal Science, birds in the US and Canada have seen a 29% population drop since 1970. That's 2.9 billion birds gone, just like that. And whose fault is it? Humans. Researchers put this bird crisis down to habitat loss and degradation, use of agricultural chemicals which kill off insects that are important food sources for birds, and outdoor hunting by pet cats. Meow. Most of the losses were among common bird species like sparrows, swallows, blackbirds, finches, thrushes, and warblers. The house sparrow, for example, lost more than 50 million individuals. Researchers also documented a steep decline in birds that migrate to the tropics. Back in the early 20th century, the passenger pigeon went extinct thanks to human factors like hunting and deforestation. Hopefully, history doesn't repeat itself with all these other birds. Tell me what you think, and this is Bite Size News with Sam Jo.